Apple shares opened about 5% higher after the technology company's third quarter profit beat analysts' expectations due to stellar sales of its iPhones. Traders were concerned that Apple's quarter would be a disaster, and when it wasn't, shares jumped about 5% on the news. That said, the news wasn't all good. The big concerns in the quarter were Apple's overall sales, which were basically flat year over year, and a continued decline in Apple's profit margin.